I went closer to prove to my mind that it was him. That monster. Then I said to myself, Patrick, you can end it now. Break his neck. Kill him. Here in this spot. End it.
As I was walking towards him, I said, no, oh no, killing is not going to help me. Revenge is not good. He's going to carry on war for this generation and the next generation. Let him live, and then I'll be free. I am free, and everyone is free.